Hello? Can you hear me? It's Fred. I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm in trouble. After I was cleared of all charges, I continued my father's business in his fashion house, and it was great. I even got an order from Whitney Winslet herself to make her a concert dress. But afterward, Whitney got really sick with some mystery disease, and her doctor was sure it was because of my dress, so they arrested me for harming her. I'm at the police station, and unfortunately, the time for this call is running out. Please help. You're my only hope. Whitney lives at 17 Freedom Street in the Celebrities District.
Hello. Ms. Winslet wants everyone in town to know what a nasty fashion designer Fred Jones is, and she's willing to give an interview about it to the press.
Hello. Oh, I know you. I've been reading your articles, like the Alphabet Murders. It was a fascinating detective story.
Yeah.
Better already.
Whitney has a very severe and serious allergy to cheap fabric, which is not used to make dresses nowadays.
Someone at the atelier has been plotting against me. Please get to the bottom. Hello, my name is Marlene. I'm Fred's assistant now, but I used to be a senior seamstress. You can also take a look at Fred's office. Well, you know what to do.
To tell you, I'm not going to discuss my work with strangers and say when and what I sewed. Proof. Yes, I made Whitney's dress. I can't deny it. But I can't tell you more. Now that you know my secret, I have nothing to lose.
thank you very much for your vital assistance. Now Marlene will get a minor prison sentence for harming Whitney.
I'm so grateful. I'm free only because of you. You should know, I've already apologized to Marlene for stealing her dress design. I even publicly acknowledged her authorship of the dress. Here, take a look.